First reading is from Isaiah chapter 6, beginning in the first verse. This reading narrates Isaiah's vision of the Lord surrounded by angels. They sing, "Holy, holy, holy," a song that the church sings at the beginning of the Great Thanksgiving. This liturgical text invites the church and all creation to sing in praise of God's glory. That glory is God's mercy towards sinners. In the year of King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord sitting on the throne, high and lofty, and the hem of the robe filled the temple. Seraphs were in attendance above him. Each had six wings. With two they covered their faces, and with two they covered their feet, and with two they flew. And one called to another and said, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory." The pivots on the threshold shook at the voices of those who called, and the house filled with smoke. And I said, "Woe is me, I am lost, for I am a man of unclean lips, and I live among a people of unclean lips. Yet my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts." Then one of the servants flew to me, holding a live coal that was taken from the altar with a pair of tongs. The seraph touched my mouth with it and said, "Now that this has touched your lips, your guilt has departed and your sin is blotted out." Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, "Whom shall I send and whom will go for us?" And I said, "Here am I, send me." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
We'll sing the song this month. For all who are led by the Spirit of God are children of God. For you did not receive a spirit of slavery to fall back into fear, but you have received the spirit of adoption. When we cry, Abba, Father, it is that very spirit bearing witness with our spirit that we are children of God. And if children, then heirs, heirs of God and joint heirs with Christ. If in fact we suffer with him, so that we may also be glorified with him. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Praise to you, O Christ.